Yo, what's up guys? So today's video, I'm gonna show you how to get Minecraft Java Edition for absolutely free, no paid money, 100% legal, 2020. So what I'm gonna do is minimize this, and I'm gonna search Minecraft Java download. So I search this. Now you don't have to do this. You have to do already own Minecraft. Download it again. You're gonna press this, and you're gonna do nothing. Okay. So now what you're gonna do is download for Windows. Okay. Then you're gonna open this folder when it's done. And now you have to press next. Now you have to change in what folder it's going to go. Then I'm going to choose games, then OK. Then next, then install, but I already have it installed. So I don't have to do this again. Okay, so once it's installed, you have to do is then go to explore. Then you have to search mc-release.net. So when you do this, you have to download the authenticator. So you have to download it, and then a file will come up. You have to, okay, let me show you. So you have to download for Windows. You know, on an open file, we have Minecraft Leaks Authenticator, Unsealed Authenticator. Okay? Now you're gonna minimize this game. You're gonna press get account when you have done this. So this is another app because I already tried this. Okay. So this is the skin I'm gonna be getting, and this is the username, and you have to copy out token. And you're gonna use come here, modern login. You have to paste this right here. And the password, whatever you want to keep. But I'm going to keep my password. Well, I'm not going to tell you what I'm going to keep my password. But this. You can see, it's exactly the same which I got. And now what I'm going to do is the official release. I'm going to play it. Then we don't need this anymore. Neither do we need this. Okay. Now as you can see, this is Modeland Studio. It's opening. So now, I'm even going to play it a bit for you guys. So you guys can know that this is the... So I'm going to make a new video. Now I'm going to create one. You whatever you want to keep it. Now create new one. Now it's loading. It's being loaded. So let's load. It's 100% complete. Now, as you can see, Minecraft Java Edition. It is completely real, as you can see. And I'll even mine stuff for you so you can know that this does work. See, this is real. I'm not sure why I'm in the screen saying. So as you can see, this is completely new. You can break blocks, you can place blocks, and this is 100% real Minecraft Java. So as you can see, you can craft things, and you guys basically know. This is what we do.